So, Nina, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh! Can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I'm thinking acceleration is gonna matter more.
Your carbon footprint always matters.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you cased the place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
Almost there. Let's get psyched.
But only you can decide how you react.
Not this crap again.
Hey,
only
you
can choose.
Don't yuck someone's yum.
That life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do.
Oh my God.
You need to be your own boss of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 an hour, no. You're selling hours of your life away for 15 bucks a piece. So what do I say to the person who wants to get paid what they deserve?
Be your own boss. Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
One of these days, I'm gonna get you to listen to music in the car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not gonna be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded...
Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is... of adversity and challenges, but...
Oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They just responded to the call. The cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Time for a train.
You're wanted for robbery.
Shit. Guys, I got cops on my ass. Nina, don't wait for me. I gotta lose these guys.
Try sideswiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch.
I'm going fast enough to do any damage.
You'll do more damage the faster you go. From full side-to-side contact.
Ha! That took care of them. How's everyone else?
Eli and I made it home with the money. You ready for karaoke?
Start warming up those voices. Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantera's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.